The mobility of the future must meet a number of different requirements. It needs to be sustainable, CO2 neutral, affordable, and satisfying varying needs all over the world. To achieve all these goals, we have to use all kinds of powertrains. Anyone relying on just one technology is harming the climate. Mobility demands differ from country to country and from person to person. Being open to technology means offering the right powertrain and suitable fuel for the end customers and their specific use cases. We as Bosch, we are focusing on two approaches. On the one hand, we are developing powertrain components for hybrid, battery electric or fuel cell vehicles. On the other hand, we are still improving combustion engines and also encouraging the use of synthetic fuels, so-called e-fuels. Also, a diesel engine or a gasoline engine can be used CO2 neutral by using e-fuels. The worldwide fleet of 1.3 billion vehicles as well can be driven CO2 neutral by using e-fuels. Let's be clear about one thing. We will only achieve the very ambitious climate protection targets if we drive every vehicle with renewable energy. Then every powertrain is contributing to the target of CO2-free mobility. And all the end customers, they have the choice of which powertrain fit for their needs in the best way.